Okay guys, here we are again in Monroe. We're catching the W830. Here it comes. Hope everyone's having a good day. Ray was really excited about catching this train. Friggin' cool. Ray's videoing Facebook Live. He's further down the track line. It's going slow that you can actually see all the vehicles. I'm going to zoom in a little bit and see if I get a little bit better. pretty long train. The Monroe Yard's been pretty busy today, and it looks like they're stopping. I don't know if they're going to take a break or if they're waiting for another train to come through, because I know there was supposed to be a couple more coming through. I'm not quite sure. This mom isn't really in tune with the language of the tracks, but it has stopped for right now, but it is a cool train. Oh, actually just found out they're switching some guys out, taking a little bit of a break, and then they're going to go ahead and move on. Once it starts up again, I'll start the video.